Hi everyone, in this tutorial you will learn how to factorize a polynomial in Python language. In this lesson I'm gonna use SymPy library. If you do not have it on your machine, you can install it by typing in your terminal or command prompt pip install SymPy and press enter. SymPy library is going to help us in Python to work with symbolic mathematics. If we want to have a polynomial with variables, we need to define variables. We're gonna define them by using this SymPy library. So from this SymPy library, I'm gonna import symbol. Symbol is gonna help us to define our variables. I'm gonna define x variable, I'm gonna type x equal symbol x. Also, I wanna define variable y, and I'm gonna use again this symbol function to define these two terms, these two variables. Then I'm gonna create a polynomial. It's gonna be, for example, x squared minus y squared, or x times x minus y times y. I'm going to factorize this polynomial. I'm gonna import from SymPy module factor. Then I'm gonna factorize this polynomial. I'm gonna call this factor function and provide as an argument this polynomial. And simply let's print this factorize polynomial to the screen. Let's run this code. And as you can see, our polynomial is factorized here. You can also factorize many other polynomials by using SymPy library and functions from this library. That's all in this tutorial. See you in the next tutorial. Happy coding!